The latest now on plans for the former Norwich Hospital site in Preston. Congressman Joe Courtney announced today the town has received a federal grant to demolish the buildings and redevelop the site. The hospital closed in 1996. The buildings have fallen prey to neglect and vandals.